That's me. Frank Tilted Gambino. I wasn't the best man. A little crazy. But at least I kept the Big Apple's gangs in order. Here's how I ended up dead as a doornail.
Hello, Walter.
What?
We intercepted your call. Really? The legal trade in broad daylight?
Shut up, you palooka!
Get it.
Are you kidding me?
Remember, I'm Gambino.
Dacian? We have a 396. Over.
Waiter,
can I get pizza, please?
We can do this the easy way.
Hello, Frank.
Hello, detective.
Want to tell me something?
I did you a favor. I got rid of one of the biggest crime bosses in all of New York. And this is how you repay me? Bring me into an interrogation room, taking me out of the restaurant. I really liked that restaurant. But anyways, it is not very friendly of you.
Well then, what's stopping me from arresting you? Right now. You just confessed to the double murder.
Double murder? Never mind. I'll give you some dough to drop this case. 80 large. What do you say? Little offer of friendship or peace treaty? Your choice.
This is a bribe, mafia leader. I don't take bribes. It's time to dismantle this old outfit and pinch you. Right? Here and now.
You and New York will pay for this. You'll pay for not taking that money. You will pay. And you will regret it for the rest of your sorry life. You hear me? Julius, you came. Excellent.
Yes, we are bribed with the police. And now we are partnered. You're out of jail. Legally.
Or so. Excellent. That gumshoe's days are numbered. The detective. I'll find him.
Frank!
Gambino, met my end. In a cat fight in an alleyway in the Big Apple. I used to rule the city, and a cat fight took me out. Walter was arrested, and I was buried.